wouldn't need my voice to come through. It's the middle of November, well, first 2 weeks of November. There are now 30 Land Rovers and Range Rovers with horse boxes up on Exmoor. What they're doing is picking up all the Exmoor ponies so they can take them to Ireland and sell at the horse fair. They do this twice a year for Castle Island and, oh, it's a little bit in Kerry, in southwest of Ireland. They do this twice a year they do this. They do it in Dartmoor and they do it in Exmoor. They just basically steal all the wild horses and sell them with fake papers and stuff like that.